I think it's probably best to just assume it's a scam. I mean, if we never entered the contest, how can it possibly be real?
Okay, well, let's just move on then.
Yeah, we got a big invention to work on.
Well then, I guess I'll get back to my meditating.